My very first job, I started when I was 12 years old, and I was a caddy at a country club on the southwest side. And I did that for summers, actually from the time I was 12 until right after college. And it was a great job because you could be outside, you were out enjoying the weather, you were getting exercise, you were meeting a lot of interesting people, and the money wasn't bad either. Some people asked for advice while I was caddying, but I didn't really have any at the time because I wasn't a golfer. I am a golfer now, and I think some of the things that I picked up back then are really useful to me now. When I started, there was about six female caddies out of, I want to say, like 150 people, and that number by the time I ended was up to probably about like 30 or 40. But when I first started, I was definitely in the minority.